Yeah, there's a dating app for that. Hey, welcome to Online for Love, your number one resource for dating by the numbers. Today we're going to be talking about the online dating site BronyMate, the My Little Pony dating app. Who knew? So before I dive into this review though, you should definitely make sure to check out our free online dating app quiz. This quiz will pair you with your perfect online dating site or dating app. It's quick, it's fun, it's totally free. So don't forget to click that link that's popping up above me or in the description down below to go take the quiz and come on back here and comment below what your results are because we would love to know. Also, while you're at it, do not forget to check out our deals page because we here at Online for Love are always getting all sorts of awesome deals for different dating sites and dating apps. And why spend more money if you don't have to? So click the link that's popping up above me or in the description down below to go check out our deals page, see what we have on offer, and possibly save yourself some money for the next dating site that you sign up for. So I've separated this review of BronyMate into 5 key sections full of information that you have to know about before deciding to sign up for this site. So we're going to be talking about the user demographics, the ease of use, the pricing, the key features, and the success rates. So let's get started with the demographics. Who's on this site? Who is it for? Well, obviously it's called BronyMate. This is a brony dating site. So My Little Pony fans, who are men, are sometimes called bronies. And now they've got a whole dating site devoted to them. This is actually a huge category of people. This is a big niche that does deserve to be fulfilled. So obviously everybody on this site are big fans of My Little Pony. Some people are cosplayers. Some people just love the show. Some people are just like quote unquote nerdy and they're just looking to meet other nerdy people. And the type of relationship that a lot of the people on this site are looking for is definitely sort of a real connection type of thing. A lot of people are looking for a long-term serious monogamous relationship, maybe a marriage in the future. Some people are looking for just friends to hang out and talk to about the show, about other nerdy things. So if you're looking for a sort of hookup one night thing, it's not the site to go to. It definitely highly promotes diversity and being accepting of all different types of people, races, ethnicities, sexualities, genders, etc. So this is an all-inclusive site. The largest percentage of users on this site are Americans and then Canadians. Then after that, other users are mostly from the UK or Germany. Besides Europe, the website has a large fan base in Asia. Keep in mind though that even though the website is available in a variety of different countries across the globe, only the English version of the website is available. Most users on this site are between the ages of 18 to 30 years old. The site does not give us the exact number of users on this site, but it does tend to skew a little bit less than other major dating sites like eHarmony, Tinder, etc. because this is obviously a very niche site. It does claim to have about a 50-50 ratio of men and women, but I would say, judging by what I've seen when using this site, there still seem to be more men than women. Before I dive into the ease of use of this site, if you're enjoying this review so far, please make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. So it really helps us out when you give our videos a thumbs up because that shows YouTube that people are enjoying our content. So then YouTube pushes our videos out for more people to see. So we would really appreciate your thumbs up and your subscriptions. Let's go ahead and talk about the ease of use of this site. So luckily, it's very simple and straightforward how to go about using this site. When you first go to the landing login page, it's very colorful, very on theme with My Little Pony. It does come across obviously pretty childish because it is a child's TV show. This is all sort of based around, but it is a dating site. It does maybe seem a little bit dated when you go on there at first, but it's straightforward and easy and simple to use. It is very user-friendly. To sign up, it's very simple and straightforward. You just have to input a username, password, email, the gender you are, the country, city, and province you are living in, and you have to upload a photo of yourself. You will have to verify your email, but once you do that, you are good to go. You can navigate the site by using the options at the top of the page, which include profile, messages, media, network, and settings. And when you first log in, you'll be able to see the recent activities of other members. You can see when people have uploaded a photo, for example, and what they've said about that. Even though the sign-up process is super simple, you have the option of filling out your profile more thoroughly after you have already created an account. So you can go ahead and add your gender, what gender you are seeking, your age, your country, city, province, height, body type, hair, eyes, ethnicity, your favorite pony, and you can write a little bio about yourself and what you're looking for. You actually even have control over who can view your pictures, who can view your friends, who can request chat with you, and who can view your profile. You can find those in the privacy tab. It's definitely worth taking the time to fill out this information about you on your profile because this is definitely your first impression when meeting anybody online for any dating site, whether it's this one or any others. Your profile is how they're going to perceive you. You're not meeting them in real life, so all they're going off of is what you have written, so definitely take the time to fill it out. And I mean, it definitely makes it easier when you're looking at other people's profiles to see all of this information readily at hand, so do them the courtesy and fill yours out as well. They do actually offer a quick search option as well, where you can state the gender you are, the gender you're looking for, the age range, and the country they live in. You can also check out the newest members of the site if you choose. Question of the day, what was your favorite childhood cartoon? Obviously, for most of the people using this website, it'll be My Little Pony, but what was your favorite? Personally, I still quote SpongeBob all the time, so that's probably realistically gotta be the answer, but leave yours down in the comments down below. We'd love to hear from you. Or if it is My Little Pony, then what's your favorite pony? But anyway, let's go ahead and talk about the pricing of this site. So BronyMate is not a free dating website if you want to utilize all of its features, that is. Although if you are a non-paying member, you do have some options and ways to utilize the site for free. You can check out other members, you can fill out your profile, see other people's profiles, launch some searches, some basics like that. If you are a paying member on this site, you will have access to chat rooms and messaging. They actually offer two membership types, gold or silver, so let's go over the prices of these. Starting with the silver membership, for a 3-day trial, it'll cost you $3, then it will be billed at $24 every month if not canceled. For a 6-month membership, it'll cost you $14 per month, or you will get one payment at $84. For 3 months, it'll cost you $16 per month, billed at $48 every 3 months. And for a lifetime membership, it'll cost you $195. With the bonus of being able to upgrade 5 free members of your choice with the 1-month membership. As for the gold membership, the prices go as follows. For a monthly membership, it'll cost you $34. For 3 months, it's $24 per month, billed at $72 every 3 months. For 6 months, it'll cost you $21 per month, billed at $126 for a one-time payment. And for a lifetime of gold membership, it'll cost $295 with that same upgrade of 5 free members of your choice with a 3-month membership. So each of these plans include unlimited private messaging, instant messaging, advanced search, you'll be able to view your profile visitors, and have photo hosting. Gold-only membership has the same as above, but also free members will be able to reply to your messages. To be honest, I was kind of blown away with how expensive this site actually is, because when you first go on there, you can utilize a lot of the features for free, and it's kind of shocking that to, you know, message somebody or use some extra features is going to be so expensive. It's kind of astounding. But if you want to be able to possibly save some money on a host of different dating apps and dating sites, don't forget to check out our deals page, which is going to be linked above. It's also in the description down below, because we here at Online for Love are always getting all sorts of awesome deals for different dating sites and dating apps. Why spend more money if you don't have to? Click the link to possibly save yourself some money and see what options we have for deals for you. But let's go ahead and talk about the key features of this site. So I did just talk about some of them, but let's still talk a little bit more deeply. So the first key feature is messaging, which is obviously the most important thing when it comes to online dating. You have to actually be able to talk to someone you want to get to know better. So this is only available to premium members. If you are a gold member, you can actually chat with free members as well. But keep in mind that the messages cannot exceed 2,000 characters. The second key feature is actually the ability to block. So if you have a bunch of unread messages and feel overwhelmed every time you come to your inbox, you can block some of the messages with the blocking feature. By doing this, some of the members won't be able to contact you in the future, so your inbox won't be constantly flooded with messages. The third key feature is conversation starters. Even if someone returns a wink, starting conversations can still be hard. If you struggle to come up with a good conversation starter or pickup line, send one of the pre-written messages. These are actually adapted to fit the vibe of the website, so you can send My Little Pony related messages to new members. If you're enjoying this video, please make sure to give it a like and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. But let's talk about the success rates of Brony right now. So this is clearly a super niche dating site that has its target audience locked in. And I think, where there is a niche, there is a need for a dating site. So this is fulfilling that need. And I think if you are someone who is really in love with the My Little Pony universe and you think that's going to help you bond with somebody else and you want to meet either friendships or a relationship or something like that through this site, then this is a great vessel to do so. I think any site that's got its niche locked in is usually a shoo-in for success, because it's really catering to specific people who will find it and be happy to use it and be happy that that exists for them. So in that regard, it can be super helpful and probably has a good chance of success. That being said, if you want to utilize the site fully, be able to message people and go forward with your dating experience, you will have to pay like an arm and a leg or a hoof and a hoof. I tried to make a little joke there, but I was kind of blown away at the prices of this dating site. So that's sort of a hindrance on the whole thing, because you might be into the same things, but can you afford the membership of this site? But that's going to just about wrap up this review of BronyMate. Hope you enjoyed it. Please don't forget to check out our dating app quiz, which is going to be linked above and in the description down below, to get paired with your perfect online dating site or dating app. Also, do not forget to check out our deals page, because why spend more money if you don't have to? We're always getting all sorts of deals that could possibly save you money, so don't forget to click the link to our deals page as well, which is linked above me or in the description. Also, now that you're just about done with this video, make sure to check out some of our other ones popping up on either side of me. And don't forget to answer the question of the day. What was your favorite childhood cartoon? What were some of your favorites? It can be kind of hard to narrow down. Or if My Little Pony was your favorite, then who was your favorite pony? Leave your comments down below. We'd love to hear from you. But thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please leave a like if you liked it and subscribe if you loved it. And hopefully we'll see you here again on Online for Love. Thanks, bye!